People used to tell me that you were too selfish to be a great artist, and I used to defend you. They were absolutely right.
All your best acting is behind you. You're back to being a hack.
You gaslighted me. You're a fucking villain.
Oh, you want to present yourself as a victim because it's a good legal strategy? Fine, but you and I both know you chose this life. You wanted it until you didn't. You used me so you could get out of LA.
I didn't use you.
You did, and then you blamed me for it. You always made me aware of what I was doing wrong, how I was falling short. Life with you was joyless.
What, so then you had to go and fuck someone
else? You shouldn't be upset that I fucked her. You should be upset that I had a laugh with her.
Do you love her?
No, but she didn't hate me. You hated me.
You hated me. You fucked somebody we worked with.
You stopped having sex with me in the last year. I never cheated on you.
That was cheating on me.
But there's so much I could have done. I was a director in my 20s who came from nothing and was suddenly on the cover of fucking Time Out New York. I was hot shit and I wanted to fuck everybody and I didn't. And I loved you and I didn't want to lose you. But I'm in my 20s and I didn't want to lose that too, and I kind of did. And you wanted so much, so fast. I didn't even want to get married. Fuck it! There's so much I didn't do.
Thanks for that.
You're welcome.
I can't believe I had to know you forever!
Oh, you're fucking insane. And you're fucking winning!
Are you kidding me? I wanted to be married. I'd already lost. You didn't love me as much as I loved you.
What does that have to do with LA? What?
You're so merged with your own selfishness, you don't even identify it as selfishness anymore. You're such a dick!
Every day I wake up and I hope you're dead. Dead like if I could guarantee Henry would be okay. I'd hope you'd get an illness and then get hit by a car and die.
I'm sorry.